Hello, everybody. Welcome back. So, then here got a little beat up. I don't know what happened, but I got family fighting. I did end up just removing the dog from my family. The cheats. I just really hope that that doesn't affect her as a ghost. I still have her tombstone, which it kind of might be better to do it that way anyways, just because she won't have like a second. I'm working right now on Finn's lifetime wish to best-selling author, and I don't think he's too happy that he got beat up. Apparently, I was doing it wrong. Much time of his life wondering why it wasn't, none of it was counting, but it's fine. Okay, missed bubble. Another standardized test. Ian is almost done when he realizes he skipped a bubble near the top. All his answers are one off. He starts to tell the teacher, but we'll have to take it again. It's really only the state, only for the state. It doesn't affect his grade. I don't care. I guess confess. I don't know. Okay. I need to get him to level 10 of his career. He's only 8. He's been level 8. Needs to